typically in a day, first part of the day is normally dealt with dealing with stock issues, doing purchase orders, making sure everything is okay in that area. Generally, most days we have 2 to 3 supplier meetings, and it's really important that we're in front of the suppliers, that we make really good use of both our time and their time as well.
We're always looking for the best promotions, some best packs, you know. Pricing is key. It's not just pricing for us, but pricing for the retailer and for the consumer. We're looking for something different, you know, something for the key stores that will offer consumers a different pack from our competitors. So there's actually quite a lot that we are looking for when we're sat with our suppliers.
The partnership that we have here at DW Filshill with our suppliers is absolutely key to our success throughout the business. You know, we carry 6,000 products. We promote every 3 weeks. It's quite a complicated experience, to be honest with you. It's quite a bureaucratic and administrative burden. We're enabling that now through more efficient technologies, of course, with our front-end website.
So we have amazing relationships with the buyers, but the one thing I like about Filshill is that they don't rely just on that. So the one thing that I love working with Filshill about is the fact that they are very challenging to me. So just because we've known them for so long doesn't stop them from challenging me when I'm not doing things right for them as a business. And also the fact that they are much more switched on to using data. So they want you to sell them on the data, not just sell them on, oh, you're my friend and it's relationship and just do this for me. I like that, and I like them challenging my team to make sure that that's how they go about things.
We have market meetings every 3 weeks. We agree what the theme is going to be for that period. And all through the year, we're then negotiating with our suppliers to make sure they give us the right deal and the right products and the right pack.
The partnership supply agreements that we have, whether they be the larger international conglomerates of Coca-Cola, Procter & Gamble, Diageo, or whether that be to Brownings & Bakers in Ayrshire, we have exactly the same relationship, and it's all built around the integrity of our people.
Well, the on-trade range we have now has been extended significantly. We have a bigger range of gins, bigger range of craft beers, and we also have our own exclusive wines that we do as well. It's very important in the on-trade to have your own wines, so that people are not benchmarking against what's happening in supermarkets.
Yeah, being a Scottish company, we've got to make sure we've got the right product for the Scottish consumer. A lot of company strategies are actually based down for the southeast, but we've got a lot of variations in Scotland. Things like Iron Brew being the only country in the world who actually overtakes Coca-Cola. Yeah, a lot of regional products, we've got to make sure we have them for our consumers.
People are really interested in, if you like, the provenance of products, the heritage of them. They want to know about where they're from. They don't just want a big brand all the time. ProClarity is a data-driven information system that we use to look at both volume, value, and profitability. It's a really, really good tool as a buyer to make you understand what's happening in terms of market trends, full categories, or actual suppliers. If you get into a supplier negotiation, you can understand, for example, they might be 10% down, but everybody else in their category is 5% up. So you've got to try and find out why that is the case. And it's ProClarity allows us to break down the information to a very minute detail.
When I joined 28 years ago, we were turning over £19 million a year. Fairly recently, we actually topped £170 million. So, and that's only with one acquisition around about £30 million. So being part of that growth and being part of that decision making over the years has been very exciting.